little home for me. I played pretend between the trees and fed my house guests bark and leaves and laughed in my pretty bed of green. I had a dream that I could fly from the
thank you. She loves her mama's lemonade. Hates the sound that goodbyes make. She prays one day she'll find someone to need her. She swears that there's no difference between the lies and compliments. It's all the same if everybody leaves her. In every magazine tells her she's not good enough. The pictures that she sees make her cry. She would change everything, everything. Just ask her. Caught in the in-between, a beautiful disaster. She just needs someone to take. They want, tries to act so nonchalant, afraid they'll see that she's lost her direction. She never stays the same for long, assuming that she'll get it wrong. Perfect only in her imperfection. She's not a drama queen. She doesn't want to feel this way. Only 17,